genius of Ајзинга is still something that impresses people. And it's a great example of how people thought in the 18th century, in the Age of Enlightenment, and how they tried to popularize astronomy.